Nature has always brought me a lot of peace. In a lot of ways, it does feel like a nice little retreat from the busyness of everything else that's going on. Right now, we are at the Olathe Horticulture Research and Extension Center. I worked here my senior year in high school, and I had a lot of fun with that. It was a really good way to end the school day, and I liked it a whole lot better than sitting in the classroom. And just like from that moment, I was like, okay, I know what I'm doing for the next 6 years. I cannot say how grateful I am for the opportunity to have this facility like so close to where I live and to have found it when I was like 17 years old. It gave me a really wide variety of horticulture knowledge. And at the end of the day, I was like, you know, I'm still like really in love with what I got to do. I always knew from a young age that I wanted to do something where I would be able to be outside, something where I could be in direct contact with the community and just see direct results from the work that I was going to do. So to be out here as a master's student is just something that I've looked forward to for a really long time, and it's really, really fun to see it all come to fruition. I hope that other people get to find what they love, and K-State is just a really good community to help support your growth and give you the support to follow the path that you want to go on.